this is Rivan. Welcome back to Rivan Surprise. Today I'm doing a video for my teacher Urmita ma'am. But before that, click on like and subscribe button for more cool videos from Rivan Surprise. Hi Stegosaurus. Hi Triceratops. I'm hungry. Hope we find something to eat. Is it? But before that, I want to show you some plants. Because we are herbivores, we need to have knowledge about plants. Now let me tell you, plants are of different sizes and shapes and colors. This is a tree. It has a hard woody stem and it is actually called a trunk. Those are actually called branches and leaves. Now, let's move on to shrubs. These are shrubs. Some plants are smaller than the trees. And they have a hard woody stem and they live for a few years. Now, let's move on to herbs. So, these are herbs. Herbs are small plants. They have soft stems and they live for one or two seasons. Now let's move on to climbers. Here, these are climbers. Some climbers do not have support and they have weak stems. That's why they need support from another plant to grow. So this is a creeper. Now let me tell you why it is called creepers. Because they have weak stems and that's why they creep on the ground. Now Triceratops, I hope you have learned this new topic that I've taught you. Yeah, I've learned it's so interesting. I love this new topic. It's the name of the topic is Plants World. So this is the end of the video. So did you guys enjoy this video and I hope you like it? Click the subscribe button for more cool videos from Rivan Surprise. And don't forget to click on the bell icon for notifications whenever I upload a video. I'm Rivan. See you tomorrow to my next video. Bye bye. But before you go, as usual, check out the previous video. Bye.